Hello, YouTube, and welcome to episode 37. I was planning on starting to do the office today, but got a freaking screamer. We got a nice mob. Somehow she detected me through the wall, so I got to find where that. Stupid female zombie is. Come on, B. What? Whoa. There she is. Stop touching my. Oh, what? What the hell? And I'm bleeding. I can't. They're inside my base. Oh, that was an exciting moment. I don't hear any more. Okay. still recovering now. Just experimenting with some ideas. So should use my knife then, my machete. I'm gonna do a little quick run around while it hurts. Any up there? Don't hear him. Okay. Yeah, I probably should cut these guys up too. Yeah, I almost finished that. I got plugged up. Oh, I think I might have to get rid of that drawbridge, but I really, really like it. Okay, that's exciting. I'll turn off the furnaces for a while, just to let things cool down. I was letting things run a bit, so let's get some mechanical parts. Oh, couch metal, plastic, mechanical parts, electric. Forgot that. Need that many. Let's go for TV. Left, craft one of those. Craft the right. I need some flagstone stuff. Let's see what else? Put the flesh away. Mini bikes for dummies. Reed. A max level of skill anyway. actually, a couple of large TVs. Craft one more. Read. Pain kills away the fat. Everything's all over the shop. Bones. Glue. The Dukes. Nice. Need the office. Couple office chairs. I need a cotton too. Please tell me I have a good amount. Cotton. Okay, I'll pause the video and come back and when I got all the stuff organized. I thought it'd be nice to show. So, what happened? And I'll come back. Okay, I'm back, mate. sorry. That finally made some materials. So, just trying to figure out where 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. That's 5. Yep. And that's the wall, I think. One, two, three, four, five. All right. Actually, keep this one here. We'll do this, and we'll get rid of and some. Let's see, where's the industrial glass I had? There we go. Hopefully I think this is the right one. Yeah, this is it. Give that old the grainy look. So I might do some wood window. Let's see, what's this? I forgot which one that. That one there. Yeah, I might actually use that instead. So let's get rid of the shovel and put that there. think that's the last one before the Can't see. Another airdrop. Nah, that's not the one. Oh, no. Let's fill it. Let's fill this out with just that glass so I'm not wasting time. Okay. Gap, space, I'll put the... Let's get rid of the wood frame, hammer, put the chair, the iron desk, and... Actually, I'm thinking put this, like over here. Give us space. Probably have it like in the yeah, that would do. Yeah, I can put a yep. And space, put the flush for that door? Yes, it is. Actually, I might actually enclose this space and then, makes it flush for that, so not gonna worry about that. And I was thinking of a fireplace, but it'll just look too funny. So which one target right? Okay. Thank you. cool. What about a safe? Desk. Fans of desks. Need springs, mechanical parts, and forge iron. Okay. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2. Oh, it's going to be off center a bit anyway. Oh, what about it this way? 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh yeah, this will work out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, the large TV is going to be off center a bit, but yeah, that's all right. Got the left. Yeah, that's alright. I have to live with it. I can't change the, and what I got here, corner, right arm, middle. So, yeah. 2. Ah, so what's... So, which one's this? Couch middle. Couch middle. Sorry about the last thing. I can probably, nah, that looks bad. Corners. Cool. Put these away. Bring out the yeah, that looks good. I'll get some paintings and fill up the corners. Actually, that looks pretty good. This doesn't look right. So, again, smaller than. Wish I had books and such though. A bit. Would like to put a fireplace, but it wouldn't make sense to have a chimney here than Yeah, I probably should stuck with my original idea. Oh, but once I fill this up with bricks and cabinets, something like that, and I'll definitely look a bit better. Maybe. Grab these. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it, glitch. I might put a couch here. I've got leather corners. So. Oh, yeah, you can angle them. Get, 2, 3, 4. Let's grab it. Four more levers. Ah. Oh, couch arm. I need them. Lever. Nails. I need to get some more nails. Let me grab. Fifty nails. I wish that didn't have to retype every time. Ah, can't leave it in there. And let's see, can I call any two two springs. Oh man, that'll take me 30 seconds. So. Quickly race back. Don't mind that, no. Kick ass. Couch. Bounce it out a bit. Yeah, that should be all right. And I can probably fit a couple lamp tables, maybe one down there. Now I can. Cool. Yeah, that looks all right. Oh, maybe just put a bar fridge here. I'll do that off camera. Ah, damn it. And found the forge iron. Safe, desk safe, mechanical parts. What's a desk safe and a wall safe? Desk safe. Cool, let's craft one of them. Let's see, wood. Try and see if there's a any recipes. Apparently, no. Okay, I was hoping for like a little wooden plate or something. Put everything back. Oh, what again? I got a wandering horde. Start touching my don't know how you got in there. Yeah. that all of them? Oh, here's some more. Damage my building. Whoa. Ah, I dropped my... Ah. Oh, don't tell me. Ah, oh, there it is. Let me clear up the bodies and I'll get back to you, and then we'll call this an episode. And I'm back. This is all the loot I got. A nice gun, a couple of rounds. Let's get this. This is what it looks like. Oh, no, no, no. Where is it? There it is. Okay, I gotta change that stupid position of that button. I can't put it in there. I'll probably I'll figure it out later. Put the desk safe in there for now. Trying to figure out what to do with that there. Maybe to put this on camera, the household faucet, put the sink. Let's go up the this way. Faucet. Sweet. And now I gotta try to find a mirror. Actually, I don't like this. So smash that one. Yeah, that looks better. Now I'm plus gonna get rid of the this and put some shower glass in here instead. Actually, I'll get rid of these. So yeah, comments in the comments, leave a like, share, comment, or subscribe to my channel. Helps out me very much so. I know a little bit dry this one, but I thought better show you something like on renos. And or email me on Facebook. Actually, I can grab the small trash can and and we'll definitely call an episode there. Let's go back up. Yeah. Until next time. Bye for now.